I am so bored!
What do you want to do?
I don't know. Something exciting! Let's write 14th century plays. No, I don't want to be sitting down. I want to do something fun! I know. Let's go roller skating! Sorry! Right now.
Excuse me, ladies. Management would probably appreciate your non-violence in this situation.
I think I'd appreciate some non-violence in this situation, too.
All right, we'll take it to the rink.
Yeah!
To the rink?
Yeah!
Four of you against four of us. First one to 20 points wins.
See you on the rink.
Oh, jeez. It's okay. It's
alright. That girl is tougher than she looks.
Which one?
All of them.
That's a good question.
I just want to do anything that has anything to do with music. And so that's probably the main reason why I want to do it. It just sounded like a lot of fun.
You want to start off that song?
I wrote
lyrics.
I would see myself as a singer-songwriter.
Okay.
Okay,
I can't hear Tess. Let's turn her up.
This movie, though, I like the concept of the movie because I like the idea of it being like going into the world of women musicians and giving them sort of power and meaning, you know, instead of just being like, oh, they're chicks, you know, they're just here to like look hot and play instruments, you know. But they do have movies where there's men musicians and they go into them in depth and they talk about what made them great. But I mean, what about women?
Roberson. I'm a bass player, and first of all, I think music is like my top priority in life and something I will always do forever, and I think that this movie will be important because, first of all, it'll show different people coming from different places working together towards a common goal, and I think it'll be really cool to see what everyone can bring to it. My role in particular, I think, will be cool because I have an edge and attitude that some other people may not have. I come from a kind of metal, more aggressive background, and I have a lot of personality that I can't hide if I wanted to. So I really do think that I have a lot to bring to this project because I can learn anything, I'm open to learning anything, and I love meeting new people and trying new things.
I love to sing, and I feel like when I sing my own lyrics, they're really powerful. I can really lend.
I was really fond of that beat. Is it possible?
I don't know about the leader though, because
it's just a little bit easy. I mean, just a little bit, you know.
I don't know. Doubting myself.
Really, the beat was important. At least that's what I was just listening to. I think it was the same song on the CD, and so
I've never really done it serious acting before, but I really. I'm very expressive.
So my name is Maren Wright, and I'm interested in production because I've been working sort of in my own little world with music for forever. I was looking at pictures yesterday, and when I was in fourth grade, I played as Ladybug. And so I've been sort of hopping on and off stage for a long time, but never really, haven't really been able to establish myself as much as I'd like to.
I like the idea that it comes off of another idea from another band, the Monkees. I think that's a really cool touch to show that you can bring something back and give it your own twist and make it unique to yourself and the people that you don't necessarily know yet. I think that's a really cool aspect of it.
It's worth a shot.
I think you can do it. Okay, so just one fret up. It might take like a second. But do you want to start with the beat that you
No, go ahead. I'll just go rushing in.
Don't prefer to play keys, but I use it mainly to do a lot of writing, chord progressions, and layered harmonies. I'm really big on, you know, I don't want to say I write like the Indigo Girls because that's a little bit too folky for me. I love listening to them, but their layered harmonies are the best in the biz, so the piano helps with that.
Just what was the beat you were thinking of?
I have been a musician since the age of 5. I've done a lot of other things. I'm kind of a jill of all trades, master of some. A way to sort of just mix things up and just contribute to something that sounds really worthwhile.
Like that part, because you have that, yeah, I don't know, opportunity to play the bass.
This is it though. This is practice. Practice is exactly.
I feel like, you know, I get to this change, and I feel the change after four, and I switch, but then we're still on it, so
if you feel the change, you should raise your hand, let us know, or, flail, or do something.
Okay.
No, that's totally how yeah. we write songs, is if you feel it coming on, then, let us know, and then we can change to it, because lyrics and anything can always be changed around.
Right.
Like, the feeling of the song is the most important part.
Okay.
Lyrics just give it strength, bass gives it soul, and guitar gives it the
okay.
Do you
want to
try it?
Definitely. Okay. This is horrible.
It doesn't seem
working.
Do you want to
just put it back to the regular?
I think that I found it again. I sing better with that tuning.
Right on.
I sing louder, more angrily.
Anger is good.
Anger is good.